In this video, you will learn some of the basic requirements which are necessary for you to create mathematical expressions. Firstly, we need to add a comment column to the signal definitions list. To do this, right mouse click into the signal definitions window, select Setup, click the boxes Show First and Show Second Comment, then click OK. To create a new line, right click in the left hand column of the signal below which you want to create the new line. Select Add Signal. You see the new signal line has been included. You can then write the signal name. Let's call it New Signal. You can add a comment if you want. You can also select the unit if you wish. Let's call it Ampere. And of course, you can change the color. The mathematical manipulation of the signals takes place using the Expression Builder. The Expression Builder has three fields. The first one is where the incoming signals are displayed. The second one is where all the mathematical functions that you may need are included. Using the plus, you can click down and find the actual function which you require. The Expression field shows what you have actually selected and, for example, if you have selected the signal. By double-clicking on it, you can view it as a signal number or by clicking in the Reference Signals by Name box as a text. But you have to click the signal after you have selected this box. If you select OK, this expression will then be included in the expression list under Expression.